China is witnessing torrential rainfall that has led to severe flooding in the country. Chinese President Xi Jinping has called for stronger efforts to protect lives and property from the deluge. China's Ministry of Emergency Management also raised its emergency levels. The country's scientists warned that July will bring more misery from extreme weather. Chinese meteorological authorities warned that the country can expect multiple natural disasters in July, including floods, severe convection weather, typhoons, and high temperatures. Heavy rain has displaced thousands of people in the center of China and destroyed bridges and other properties. Video captured one building in southwest Chongqing crumbling into a raging torrent. Torrential downpours and flooding have killed at least 15 people and four others remain missing in Chongqing. China's national broadcaster reported a railway bridge collapsed after it was weakened by floodwaters in the same region. More than 10,000 people were also evacuated in recent days from homes in central Hunan province. Dozens of buildings collapsed in Hunan and initial damage estimates reached nearly 600 million yuan, which is equivalent to $80 million. Flood warnings are also in place for the north, including Liaoning, Jilin and Heilongjiang provinces. Reports said that China often faces severe flooding. As global warming fuels more frequent extreme weather, problems are likely to intensify in the country. Beijing has already endured its hottest June since 2000 with temperatures over 35 degrees Celsius for 14 days. Reports said that the Shaanxi province endured once in 50 years heavy rains over the weekend. China's rapid urbanization and the global climate crisis mean even major cities are at risk from rising waters. China is currently the world's biggest emitter of greenhouse gases, responsible for around a quarter of all emissions contributing to global heating. It has pledged that emissions will peak in 2030 and it will be carbon neutral by 2060.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.